What's going on, guys? It's your boy NordChat or FaceBrain coming at you guys with a brand new YouTube video today. So I'm gonna keep this intro pretty short, and then you guys can just go into the whole video that I recorded at the tattoo parlor. So, actually, it was by Romeo Lacoste. Yeah, quick shout out to Romeo Lacoste in the beginning of the video. So I had the honor of getting a tattoo by a fucking beast. Like, this guy is the man. He's tattooed people like Bieber, Ariana Grande. I'm pretty sure he even tattooed like Vanessa Hudgens and shit. Like, he's tattooed some pretty big names. He's one of the most famous tattoo artists in the world. He's absolutely incredible. And actually, like, I mean, not that I'm surprised or anything, but he's a really fucking cool guy. Like, I was talking to him the whole time he was doing my tattoo. Super laid back guy, super cool guy. He posted a video on his channel as well, so if you want to go to his channel, all the info is right there. Go check it out, show him some love. He was super cool about everything. Like, seriously, he's the man. Definitely, if he's willing to, I'm definitely gonna, you know, cover my arm by him. If he's down. But yeah, so I decided to finally go ahead and get myself a FaZe tattoo. Cause if you guys don't know, I don't have that many tattoos. I have my Keep It Real one. I got the Simba, I got the 24/7, I got the tiny plus sign right there. So I don't really have too many tattoos and I don't have anything big, but I did get a FaZe tattoo yesterday, which you guys will see in a little bit. And I really love the way it looks. I love the way it turned out. And I got it because FaZe is life. You know, FaZe is my life. Created something for me that was just so unimaginable for me. It's done so much for my life. It's done so much for my family. It's done so much for my fans. Just, FaZe has just done so much good. And I love everything about FaZe. I love the meaning about FaZe. I love the people that are involved with FaZe. I just love everything about the team. And I'm not even just trying to sound biased here, but the FaZe logo is the coolest logo. Like, in gaming, and honestly, like, compared to a lot of brands, the FaZe logo is fucking awesome. Like, you, even if you don't like FaZe, the logo's sick. Come on, you know the logo's sick.
It's recording.
I'm about to get inked up, motherfuckers.
You don't need to cut up, you don't need to, like, to review a point in time.
I know, I know.
I'm gonna do an intro at home, talking about the symbolism behind the blah, blah, blah.
Every time
blah.
You take a break, like, yo, this is where we're at.
I got you.
It's not too much.
I got you. Here we go, Narden.
I'm getting tattooed, guys.
What's happening? He did this one.
And he did Nikons.
The coolest.
I love it.
Fellow Canadian, too.
Yeah?
Yeah, wow, fellow Canadians. What do you think, Narden?
I think it's a cool spot.
Let me see.
What do you think?
Put it like, yeah.
You think maybe actually a little bit more this way?
You think so?
Yeah, yeah, probably a little bit,
dash
yeah.
Arrows that way?
Yeah, yeah, like so one or two center. Pixels.
Yeah, literally.
A few pixels.
Not tilted, pulled more this way.
Sure.
So a little bit
okay.
More.
So this piece a little bit more over this way a little bit? Like this way?
Yeah.
Right, cool. We just move it like two
yeah,
frames.
No problem, let's do it.
Two small little arrows, you know?
Two, a few pixels.
I get it.
Is it done yet?
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is the first FaZe logo you've done, right? Yeah, because Ricky got it done somewhere else, too.
Yeah, the first FaZe logo I've done.
You take it like a champ, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You take it like a champ.
He's like...
I mean, look, he actually kind of hurts. I'm not gonna lie.
That's, not
a, that's a spot to get it. That's like a pretty...
So last time I got was like that one.
Lucas
did. Get him to do it.
I was gonna have Lucas do a tattoo on my body. Just like a little one.
Why
don't you
just have me come
here? I'll come on, I'm already looking at you. You're not ready. You'll do a tattoo on me? Will you do a good tattoo
on me?
What, you think Lucas?
Just a little rain drop.
Will Lucas say?
Oh my god, he should do a little rain
drop. I'm gonna get Lucas to do a little flame. I'm gonna let Tommy do whatever the fuck he wants.
Oh man.
What do you think so far, Norton?
Huh?
What do you think?
Oh, it's lit.
That's the outline, right? That's all the outlines?
Yeah.
So done the outline, guys.
Low key hurt. I mean, a little bit, dude. It stingers.
Of course it hurts, yeah. Yeah, you really didn't. I was honestly looking at your face the whole time. You didn't look like you were in pain at all. Honestly, yeah, at all.
But
wow, bro, you have the fit. That is the face. That, like, even if you wanted to leave right now, that is on you for the rest of your life. Isn't that crazy?
What does that mean? What does that mean? I know that.
That is awesome.
Actually, they have good tattoo removal stuff now, too, right?
Really?
Yeah. This battery's full, so we're good.
Yeah, they have, like, good tattoo removal, yeah, like, things you can do now. And it doesn't hurt that much. The guy that I get my tattoos from in Canada, he told me that.
What is it? What's different?
The laser?
Laser? I don't know. He said there's just newer methods.
Yo, all in, like, not even being biased, the FaZe logo is the coolest logo. By far the coolest logo.
Easily the coolest thing about FaZe's brand is easily.
Yeah, 100%.
Yo, you're gonna be so familiar.
It's lighter ink.
You're gonna be so familiar with what the FaZe logo looks upside down. They're like, I could draw the FaZe logo upside down, and then, like, turn around, it's perfect. Like, I fucking. That's how I see the face. It's bad
for me. That's true.
It's so weird. When you get tattoos like that, but it's for everybody else.
That's true.
It's not for me. It would look fucking retarded if it was like this.
Yeah.
Upside down.
You're just like, yo, Alex, you're gonna be upside down. Oh, that's sick.
It's looking pretty good, man. I like it a lot. Very curious how it's gonna look when it's fully done. Not curious, but I mean, like with the shading and all the colors and stuff, it's gonna look really nice.
I was just tattooing like every opportunity I could. Yeah, it was good. It was good at the time, but I don't need to do that anymore.
Oh, this looks so dope.
You like an Econ?
I don't like it.
A lot?
Like, yeah.
What's it almost like?
It's Royce.
It's like Royce. How long have you been tattooing? 2 years? 6?
He did Nyx.
Oh, you did Nyx? Nyx is really cool. I really like him.
Yeah. Nyx is awesome.
Started off with a little stinging, like a little stinger.
He does that shit.
And now it's like a big stinger. Seriously, it gets better.
You are actually the worst cameraman.
What are you saying? I'm not trying to record that. I'm recording his face.
What are you saying, Banks? Shit?
No, I'm recording it. I'm shitty right now? I'm recording his face.
I'm shitting.
Get back.
Let me take over.
Nikon does suck it.
See, look at this shit. You gotta get...
You guys suck.
Oh my god. And see, the fucking...
Time lapse is gonna look all fucked.
And the screen... Why is the screen going black and then turning back on?
Because it's camera.
Is it just retarded? On some real shit, dude, your camera's fucked up. Yo, this is like super artsy shit when you do got this, right? See, this is how it's done, Nikon. You see that?
That's focusing, artsy.
You focus in on the other one. This could be like a cut, quick cut. Got some... groovy music, you fucking idiot.
That's a terrible thing that you just did.
Are you kidding me?
Watch my friend Norton chat vlogs.
Why did this thing just pop? Why did this thing just pop?
I don't know, because Sony's are better.
No, you're kidding.
Why did Casey make the full switch? Casey, no Casey
yeah,
is?
Right. Yeah,
familiar? Neistat?
Yeah.
Hello?
Do you know who Casey Neistat is?
Yes.
Then shut the fuck up. I'm just kidding.
He said.
He skirted on my skin.
He's skirted.
Look how defined his arm looks.
A little bit.
It does actually look defined.
You look so sexy, dude.
Thank you.
You're fucking sexy.
My god, this is actually... Bro, this pops so much.
Party thing,
what the
like,
fuck?
That shit would fucking go crazy. A tattoo party?
Down.
What do you think so far, Norton?
It's lit.
It's lit.
Can you change the color?
No way. Yeah. You change the color.
Make it a little smaller if you can. It's not too late for that.
Imagine it was reversed and he was just stuck with it, a reversed phase logo. Bro, yo, Alex actually doesn't know how to draw the phase logo. He does it reversed. Like, he actually does.
Bro, honestly, like, as a prank, when if he ever gets the phase logo tattooed, like, have the stencil backwards.
Yeah, and just see what he says. Oh my god.
Like, run the thing.
Yeah, to put it backwards, you won't even notice.
He actually
yo, could you tattoo without ink? You know what I mean?
Dude, you just have to record one.
No.
He doesn't actually have to do that, but just put the stencil on.
No, put the stencil on, start running the machine, and, like, he's just gonna sit there, talk, and, like, stop the thing, and be like, dude, are you fucking dumb? Like, Alex, what's wrong with your tattoo? It'll probably even take him a minute after that. So probably like, what are you talking about, dude?
I should do it. So I should outline it like super light. Actually do the tattoo with really, really light, and then we'll just flip it, and then like you won't even be able to see the outline. That'd be funny.
Just actually do it.
Oh my god.
That would be insane.
You gotta remember. Like to the point where like you could easily cover it up.
Yeah. Kind of like how I do the real light lines on here. Do it like that, and then like, oh fuck, and then just turn around, like fix it.
Oh my god, that would actually be OP. That would be a fucking OP print. Actually tattooing it on him the wrong way. It is like, bro, we can for sure, like, sure.
No, we can. We can for sure do it, yeah.
For sure make it look dope after.
Yeah.
The thing is, like, emboss, like, to a graphic designer is dope. Like, it's really hard to do, like, on Photoshop and shit. So when you see it IRL, it's pretty cool. This is Bevel and emboss at its finest. Actually, like, people don't know how to actually do it properly.
The way you're talking, designer.
I'm telling you, like, it actually looks so good.
It's done, guys.
It's finished.
Nice. Just lay it like that.
Yeah, there you go.
You got it. Can you try to get more level, bro?
Oh my god. Bro, look at the detail. Absolutely insanity.
Bro, I love when we snap each other. I know,
No words. No words.
Did you get my snap?
Yes, I've got
a message when I put the dash dash.
Yeah. That looks insane.
He is a tall motherfucker.
Dude, he is.
I told you. I had no idea.
He's not that tall.
He's tall. I see what people mean. I see what people mean when they come up to me.
Actually, yeah, you kind of are pretty tall.
I had no idea you were this tall. Like, Romeo doesn't look like he's tall.
Yeah, I don't
look like tall.
Wow, Norton.
Why is it doing that?
Insanity. Truthfully. It's like Rolling.
It's like Rolling.
Jeez.
Damn, I'm hype, man.
Wow, bro. Congrats, Norton.
Thank you.
That is awesome.
bump the lens.
There we go.
I'll get some more with that one too. Yeah. Can we take that one off? Oh, hold on, bro. I'm gonna get a few more footage if you don't mind.
Yeah, no, go for it, bro.
Norton, we should finish your vlog. The battery's gonna die. Percocet. Miley Percocet.